kick out of him last night, Bill. We were talking about, I said, how did you tell your wife? He said he called her on the phone. She was driving on E-470 in Denver. He told her to pull over. He said, told her to put the car in park. She started screaming. She was excited. I imagine she was probably relieved when he first told her about Josh getting fired.
Out of bounds at the 36-yard line.